justice. I hear you've got a job for me.
Yeah. open.
Disappear.
Judgment.
Huh?
That felt pretty good.
Thank you. outlines your fate. Time to act. Excellent.
Thank you. We cannot just rely on the ocean's self-cleaning ability.
I sent them back to Poisson. It's Spina de Rosula's place of origin, and where we have our headquarters. There's not much for them to do here at the moment.
Paimon gets the feeling that you're just trying to get them off your back. But never mind that. When did you get back? Were you waiting here the whole time?
No, I just returned after going out for a while. I did some investigating yesterday regarding the name Vache.
Wait! So you didn't sleep at all?
How could I after having such critical new evidence appear?
Guess Paimon wasn't speaking for everyone just now, huh?
Unfortunately, this name seems to have been wiped from existence. It doesn't seem to have a match anywhere. I suspect that those behind this have already taken steps to hinder an investigation from this angle. But that does prove that this Vache person is a key witness in the incident.
Does that mean we're too late, though?
No. There is one ray of hope. One place in Fontaine that they would find almost impossible to threaten, no matter how much they wanted to. And that is the archives kept by Chief Justice Nouvellet, a place where detailed files on all the cases in recent years are kept. If the Oceanette you met is one of the young women who went missing recently, we should be able to find some related information there.
So Nouvellet maintains an archive of case files? Whew, guess that's the hard-working Chief Justice for you. In that case, let's go talk to him, shall we? Aren't you coming along, Navia? Did you get tired?
No, it's nothing. Let's go see the Honorable Chief Justice.